Lawsuits and shareholder vote. Elon Musk's compensation package is causing a stir at Tesla, with lawsuits piling up and a crucial shareholder vote approaching. Shareholders will soon vote on Musk's compensation package and Tesla's move to Texas, but the impact won't end there. If shareholders vote in favor, it will likely be used as evidence in the ongoing legal battle. Additionally, a new lawsuit has been filed against Musk and Tesla directors over alleged insider trading and breach of fiduciary duty. The situation is far from over, and Tesla may face more legal challenges regarding its corporate governance. Electrek's take. Electrek's perspective on Elon Musk's compensation package at Tesla is clear. While acknowledging Musk's past contributions, there are concerns about the governance issues highlighted by the judge. The narrative that the situation is politically motivated is seen as an attempt to divert attention from Tesla's governance issues. The suggestion is to address these issues, negotiate a new compensation deal in good faith, and then seek shareholder approval.